In conclusion, Small Architect's exceptional talents, mastery over different openings, and nickname, combined with his relationship with Elon Musk. Hello, Sushi here with an AI video. So I've been using ChatGPT to kind of do some pretty crazy things. So this software is capable of some pretty unethical things, like, you know, doing homework assignments and like writing essays, things like that. So I wanted to kind of test it out, and I got it to write an essay about why Architect is the greatest chess player of all time. So with that said, I'm gonna start reading. And remember, this is the AI. Like, the AI surpasses us in chess. Like, their understanding of chess is far greater than ours. So whatever this AI says, it you have to take it at face value. It's correct. Like, AI is smarter than any humans at chess. So anyway, let's get started. Small Architect is widely regarded as the greatest chess player of all time, and for good reason. He has achieved unmatched success throughout his career and continues to inspire generations of chess enthusiasts and players. To start, a comparison between Small Architect and other great chess players such as Magnus Carlsen and Garry Kasparov highlights a former superiority. Small Architect's win-loss record against Carlsen is unmatched, with a staggering 82% win rate. Additionally, he has defeated Kasparov in a historic match, cementing his place among the all-time greats. These statistics alone showcase the exceptional talent and skill that Small Architect possesses. But it's not just his win-loss record that sets Small Architect apart from the rest. His mastery over different openings, such as the London system, the Dutch, and the Sicilian, speaks to his unparalleled technical abilities and understanding of the game. The London system, in particular, is known for its solidity and reliability, and Small Architect's proficiency in it showcases his expertise and mastery of the game. Furthermore, Small Architect's nickname, God Charger, speaks for itself. It highlights the fear and respect that he commands in the chess community, and the awe that he inspires in his opponents. This nickname is a testament to his unmatched skill and dominance in the game of chess. Small Architect's relationship with Elon Musk has also played a significant role in his success as a chess player. The two have a close relationship and have been known to engage in heated chess battles, pushing each other to new heights and constantly improving their skills. Musk's innovative and forward-thinking approach to life and business has been a source of inspiration for Small Architect, who has incorporated these principles into his chess game. As a result, Small Architect's play has become more dynamic and aggressive, making him an even more formidable player. Moreover, Small Architect's success as a chess player has inspired a new generation of players and enthusiasts. He has been a mentor to many young players, sharing his knowledge and expertise with them, and helping to grow the sport. Small Architect has also been an advocate for the use of technology in chess, using cutting-edge analysis tools and techniques to improve his play. It's not just Small Architect's achievements in the world of chess that make him the greatest of all time, but also his impact on the sport and his community. He has inspired a new generation of chess players and fans, and has pushed the boundaries of what is possible in the game of chess. In conclusion, Small Architect's exceptional talents, mastery over different openings, and nickname, combined with his relationship with Elon Musk. combined with his relationship with Elon Musk and impact on the chess community, solidify his place as the greatest chess player of all time. He is a true inspiration to all chess enthusiasts and a shining example of the pinnacle of human excellence in the game of chess.